No brand, but it's an Icera. Here we go. Looks like a high efficiency model.